Hi, we're here at Mangrove Park.
Hello.
I guess.
Mangrove. It's our first time here and we are totally enjoying everything.
No, it's not my first time. It's my second time.
Forget about it.
I've been here last, I believe it's way back my second day college.
My second day is a good spot, you know. Mm-hmm. I can totally, you know.
You can walk here. Mangrove is totally for free. It's kind of long walk. Here we have the pathway. You can see that.
Well, the scenery is totally nice, and you can imagine everything you see here.
They have function, I guess.
The accommodation is really great.
Yeah, must try.
We're here for a day tour, though.
Day tour. Because we're going home by, I believe, afternoon or.
I just wish we can do an overnight thing, you know. But our mom is not doing anything.
Whatever.
Agreements or anything.
Whatever. Like. So we're going home later after our we have our jet ski ride. Yeah, jet ski for half an hour. Yeah. Half hour.
Take it slow. You're walking way too
Take
fast.
Take it slow. It's like a difficult. It's quite hot now, but that's fine.
Fine check, it's 1:30 in the afternoon.
It's summer, so it's really hot. We're only the one here, two of us. No one is here.
Yeah, this is something we could not imagine doing.
You can see the mangroves. The air is great.
You know, the mangrove roots are kind of scary. If you fall from here, you're probably going to die.
It's like torrents. So you need to watch your step. If ever you're gonna fall, you're gonna be torn on it. Really, he hurts. There are a lot of crabs there.
Wow.
Cute crabs, different colors. You must be here, sick day, resort. All right.
Oh. I totally love the area.
We were on the dead end, I guess. I don't know where we're going now.
Could you walk or slowly?
Yeah, it's a long walk. Oh my, where are we going?
Wow.
Ooh, really?
Like a real mangrove tree.
Really?
And we're walking right through it.
Really, you see that? We're inside a mangrove. Wow, it's nice. It's nature. I believe it's more nicer.
There's no snake in here.
It's nice because it's dark and it has lights. So it's. I want to try going back here at night.
How about we capture some crab here? It's a crab spot.
Oh my,
we can probably find a lobster here.
So far. We'll be having our jet ski around 3 p.m. So we need to go back
here. Standard.
By 3, because if ever we're not be going back by 3, possible some of the guests will take our spot. So.
Whoa.
Should be there by 3. Asper. Oh, I think there's a zoo somewhere. An animal sanctuary ahead of us, I believe. Yes.
So there's a view here that we couldn't really get.
What?
This spot is really nice.
Dabao Life is here. Oh, it's not Dabao, it's Samo.
Samo Life.
It's more fun in Chekdea. I'm right. It's a zoo.
Okay, we're promoting Jack there. I hope we could, you know, get some free stuff from Jack there. Oh, it's something we don't know.
Yeah, right. Oh, is this a bird? Lab birds, I guess. Let me. Okay, so. Alright. There. So we're going back. I'm tired. I'm sweating. Okay, Sipdaya is a big place. It's nice. There. You? It's totally a mangrove walk.
Yeah. Mangrove you could walk. Totally see it.
Bye bye.